If you want more work, you can ask. Here's what we got. Some wagons going into Tumbleweed, looking for someone to ride with them and offer protection. You can sit up there on the jockey box and look mean, can't you? I know you can. Now come on.
Anything in there catches your eye. You seem a bit on the fence, huh?
Come on.
Hold it right there. Are you here to cause trouble or to help me out? Because I've got more than enough trouble, my friend. So, if you intend on annoying me, let me know now so we can step outside. Spare one of us the trouble. Am I making myself understood? Good. I'll tell you, this whole county is not too keen on civilization. But they will be. If I have to string 9 out of 10 up, the 10th who remain will live calm and peaceful lives. Calm, peaceful lives where their main form of entertainment is public executions. So be it. I am not a man to be annoyed by the unjust and the uncivilized. Again, for the record, am I being clear? Good. Now, if you're looking to help out a poor town teetering on the abyss, I'm always looking for guns to help out. In fact, let me see. Right now, there's some wagons outside need escorting through some dangerous country. Decent fellas. I wish the world were different, but until we make it so, it won't be. Good day to you.
Thank you. So you're the lady looking for work. You interested?
So I heard you was a proper bastard who knew other bastards, that you were efficient and unpleasant and could get things done and for a fair price, is that right?
Good.
Good. Because let me be clear, I am the biggest bastard you're ever gonna meet. James Langton. Mess with me, and you'll be begging me to kill you. But, you do right by me. I'll have a few things for you. Okay. Let's put you to the test. There's this fella needs killing. Name is Ace Burr. His crime, well, his crime is my business. If you care, he killed a rich man in a card game down Saint Denis last month, fled up here. Usual nonsense. But I've been paid to kill him, so I'm paying you to do it for me. If you care. But I'm hoping you're the kind of realist that knows you cannot afford to care. Because those are the kind of people who get things done in this world. Anyway, go find him. He's up somewhere near Two Crows and put a bullet in the bastard's head. I'm usually here if you're looking for more work.
Hey, who's that?
Thank you.
Nice to see you again.
Huh. Well.
Is there something I can get for you? Should take the edge off.
Would you mind
Levi's crop short again.
Moving back a little.
Wonder what it'll say this time.